They are teaching girls how to be confident, strong, and healthy, and helping them develop friendships at the same time, and you can be a part of it. It's Girls on the Run, and we have the executive director, Kim Boshi, here, along with Maggie Alred from Impact Las Vegas Foundation. Girls on the Run is such a great organization. I've been honored to be a part of some of your events before, and tell everyone what it is that you do and how you really help build these girls' confidence.
Sure. It's like what we say, Girls on the Run is so much fun. It's an after-school empowerment program for girls in 3rd to 8th grade. We teach a life skills curriculum that creatively integrates fitness and running. So we're improving the girl from her mind, body, heart, spirit, socially. We teach them anti-bullying techniques, collaboration, how to be a good friend, as well as different parts of self-identity and emotional awareness and emotional management. So it's critically important, especially at this young age.
It really is a critical time for these girls where they're just trying to find themselves and understand, you know, how they're supposed to be. And a lot of kids I know think running, oh, but when you see how this program changes them and then they love it, it's really beautiful.
It's hard not to be moved by it.
Yeah.
It's a 10-week program. The girls meet twice a week after school with trained coaches, and then it ends in a celebratory 5K, which is coming up this Sunday, May 5th, at UNLV. The reason why we do it on campus, this is our 3rd year there, is the earlier a child sets foot on a campus of higher education, the more likely they are to pursue higher education. So it's very deliberate in terms of why we do it there.
Oh, wow. It's so great. And Maggie, you're with Impact Las Vegas, and you've teamed up with Girls on the Run. And what your organization does is amazing. I was just talking to you about it off the air. Explain to everyone how you got involved and what you're doing.
So Impact Las Vegas is a women's giving circle. We each contribute $1,000 a year. We pool the money, and then we vet nonprofits in the community. It has to be Southern Nevada focused. We have different focus groups, but we vet the different nonprofits, and then we each vote on where our money is going to go. And we donated $35,000 last year to Girls on the Run. So we're very connected with them now.
That's beautiful.
Yeah.
Really, such an impact that you are making
Literally,
on this.
That's
now,
right.
what made you select this organization?
Well, we all have one vote, so it's just whatever speaks to us. They obviously are good stewards of the money. They have to be very accountable. They have a good history. But then it kind of touched us that it was an all-girls group, and hopefully they're our future. They learn confidence, caring, gratitude, etc. So we like the qualities.
The next members of Impact.
That's exactly what we hope.
Now, the run is so much fun. Mm-hmm. I've done it before. And how they do it, they team up with a buddy, right?
Yes.
Explain how that works out.
Sure. All girls are required to run with a running buddy. And this is someone over the age of 18. And this is for the safety of the girl on the course, as well as for encouragement in the later miles. And so what we tend to see happen is 60% of our running buddies are friends and family. But the other 40% of girls need a community runner. So just like what Maggie was saying, this is such a great way to bring in the community. We have runners of all ages and all paces coming in to say, yeah, I want to run with this kid today because I know it will be an important day for her. I'm happy to say we're totally full on
buddies.
We have all 440 girls paired up. We have 150 volunteers confirmed. What we would love is for people to come out in the community with their families. It's a stroller-friendly course. Register, bring the whole group. It'll be a beautiful day for fitness and an easy run.
It will be so much fun. You definitely want to be a part of it. There is still time to register, like mm-hmm. you said. So go to girlsontherunlv.org for more information. Again, it's happening this Saturday on the campus of UNLV, which I think that is so brilliant that you have it there to have these girls experience
Indeed.
That campus. If you need more information, there you go is the website, and we hope to see you guys on Sunday. Courtney.